Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Wait! Don't leave me here, Arisen! I'll wager I could make that shot.
Be sure to aim true.
I'll gather this. It might be of use. I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Come to think of it, different masters favor different pawns. One whom I serve preferred to have beastrons for allies.
You've given me much to think about.
Arisen, we ought to heal ourselves while we've the chance.
we must. Let us finish this quickly.
We're easily done.
I was hoping for some great treasure. Oh, now I feel a fool.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
Whatever 'tis you need, I shall gladly oblige. Hold fast, Arisen. I will be with you in but a moment.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Are you certain you can manage it? It is an awfully long shot. While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by. To you, Arisen. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises. I'll wager I could make that shot.
Be sure to aim true.
Let me be the one to collect it. Tis fearful dark here under the trees. I can scarcely see my own feet.
We cannot let our fear get the better of us, else who will protect the Arisen?
Wakestone shards are worth their weight in gold, when one has enough of them to combine.
We must take care not to throw it away by mistake.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support. It will be an honor to serve by your side.
My curative magics are at your disposal.
Wait right there.
A grand adventure awaits us. I just know it.
Thank you.
got a good feeling about this one.
Tis the least I can offer after all.
We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics.
Very well, I shall lend you my aid. You do seem to be in need of it.
Are you certain you're happy to have me along? A grand adventure awaits us. I just know it.
I do so enjoy the smell of the forest.
Best be on your guard. A monster might be stalking us as we speak. The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Are you certain you can manage it? It is an awfully long shot.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
Slimes! Watch them closely!
Shame I've no advantage against this foe. Are we all in the same boat?
You're soaked! Do try not to catch cold! Magics grant you an elemental boon.
Oh, I should tell you, there's a forgotten rift stone nearby. I found it beyond the rift. Shall we go there now?
Oh, good thing I'm here, really.
I know just where to go.
I say it. We trounced our foe well and true.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
Good. We're here.
We've quite the combination of vocations in our party. No two are alike.
That is most fortuitous.
Yeah, at the end of the day, our vocations are of little import. Mutual trust is what counts.
I could make that shot.
Be sure to aim true.
Thank you. treasure chest! I can hardly...
Not all chests contain treasure.
I've just remembered. There was another matter we were to attend to hereabouts. Wasn't there not?
We'll make our way there in time.
As to whether it will be sooner or later, that is for the Arisen to decide.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
Hang in there, Master. I am coming to assist.
A fighter's defenders are stalwarts indeed. Approach with due caution.
One cannot be too careful.
Success.
Would that we might always be so in step, eh?
Now there's a worthy prize. If only twern't so far away.
Now here's a surprise.
The thrill of discovery never gets old.
Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
Must you run so fast? I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up.
Thank you.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my speciality.
Come to think of it, different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastrons for allies.
I'll be sure to keep that in mind.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall...
You want something? Spit it out or piss off.
Ooh, I can't wait to find out.
What do you want?
You what?
Really pushing your luck.
You!
My chances.
How's about
ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
I say we
best not be bothering me for no reason. What's this then?
I've got a good feeling about this.
Let me alone, will ye? I'm a busy woman.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. No. If I might be so bold as to speak my mind, different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastrons for allies.
You've given me much to think about.
thanks.
I hope this serves to convey my
A smashing success.
Just think what we could achieve if we honed our talents further. Must you run so fast? I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battle so long.
At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
What is that? A tower? Nay, a statue.
From this distance, I cannot be sure. We shall have to make our... way over to it.
Protect the shipment! Steel yourselves! Cut the fiends down! Don't let them touch the shipment!
How did this happen? We must have kept the cargo!
They're a tenacious lot.
I grant you roaring flame.
And what luck! Nary a scratch on the...
I was sure we were to meet an early. Fortunate we are that you should find us when you did.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
So tired. I barely begin to tie my boots.
We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations. I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that limb go to waste.
I have a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment. I can even...
Find of the century, I dare say. Wonder whether my master from beyond the rift managed to find that. Somehow I doubt it.
useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
Pray, save your strength for our enemies, Arisen!
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Wary. Narrow spaces limit our paths of retreat.
It's hard to see more than a few paces ahead at a time. Anything might await us.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Be sure to aim true.
You there! Are you looking to enter? You'd best go elsewhere, friend. What's wrong about this place? There's no business to be had here. That's for...
I don't know about you, Master, but word of a curious village does more to spark my interest than deter.
You'd best go elsewhere, friend. There's no business to be had here.
Eyes follow us wherever we go here. 'Tis enough to make one jumpy.
Here to ask aught of me, are you? Good day, sir.
Fancy a look at my wares? Fancy a look at my wares?
always a pleasure.
'Tis most exhilarating to hand over such a sum.
Spending so freely offers a unique sort of joy. Let's keep our noses to the grindstone, that we might do it again soon.
So you say, but you wagered against our visitor, did you not? What brings you here?
A treasure chest. Oh, I can hardly wait to open it.
Not all chests contain treasure, you know.
Yeah? What is it?
Ah, you must be the visitor I've heard so much about. Have you some business here in the village? You would know of our village? As you can see, is there aught else I can help you with, sir? Arthur. At least, no one by that name lives here, sir. As you like, sir.
This is the inn. We've rooms, of course. Nothing's free in this world.
Do stop by again.
This is, of course. Nothing's free in this world.
I have no issue falling asleep, even at this time. I fought alongside the most valiant fighter. To see her bait the enemy's assault.
A good. Leap does wonders.
Off we go, then.
Ready to forge on?
Oh, you've a sharp eye. Suppose you wonder how I know? For starter, not mysterious about it. With our sources, but don't worry yourself. Can't offer you any help, though. Still, I suppose I could give you a bit of advice. I've a hefty wager riding on you, cuz.
All that obscure advice, only to depart with merely a word of explanation. Shall we try doing what she did to us, then?
Take this. It is something I found. I wanted you to have it. I have a knack for gathering items, and am ever on the hunt for new... I hope the day ahead shall be a...
I have a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment. I can even mark them on your map.
I see not even the Arisen could resist my charms.
I'm only glad to have proven my...
Let us work together to...
Master, if you're carrying around anything you don't need, there's no time like the present to rid yourself of it.
If you feel overburdened, mayhap I could carry some things for you.
Rather valuable, this.
A fitting reward for a rigorous search.
This is the...
Of course. Nothing's free in this world.
It is a blessing to find myself so busy as this. Do stop by again.
What brings you here?
Fancy a look at my wares?
Well met, sir.
How might I be... Good service. Do come again.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands.
I wish I knew your restraint, Arisen.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
This letter is as suspicious as they come. We must find someone who could explain its true meaning.
What you need of me?
Here to ask aught of me, are you?
Need someone to talk to?
You must be the visitor I've heard so much about. You would know of our village? Is there aught else I can help you with, sir? As you like, sir.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
If I were to give you some advice, it'd be to try doing to someone else what I just did to you. Know what I mean? I have a hefty wager riding on you.
You best go elsewhere. There's no business to be had here.
Here I was hoping for some great treasure. Oh, now I feel a fool.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Fancy a look at my wares.
Hey, I take it you're the outsider my lord mentioned.
How'd he know to expect you?
Why not ask him yourself?
You'll find.
I'm not interested.
Greetings. I must say I'm impressed, but I trust you are enjoying your sojourn. If you have any questions, ask away. I should be glad to aid you. Arthur, I've lived in this village many a year.
Is there aught else you care to ask?
You're curious what I know of. Naturally, I'm not the only one. Our village has its own network of spies. You're the second arisen to come to Vermont. And you've allied us. In response, she's...
Oops.
Don't misunderstand. I'm no ally. Those who deal in information...
Is there aught else you care to ask?
Beg pardon? A letter. Brass means imitating someone in thieves' cant. This letter means to say someone's take. Naturally, I can say nothing as to the who.
Is there aught else you care to ask?
If aught about our humble village seems strange, for 'tis here that thieves are instructed in the to begin with. Those who wander into the village are evaluated. Of course, you are no exception. Which is to say, you have my approval as the thiefmaster.
Is there aught else you care to ask?
Aye. Take care. You, sir, are worthy of inheriting my ultimate technique. Once mastered, it will allow you to fell all foes.
I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
Is there aught else you care to...
Aye. Take care, then.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Is this place bereft of beasts and brigands, Bug?
I cannot help but ache for a scrap.
Now here's a surprise.
The thrill of discovery never gets old.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Here to ask aught of me, are you?
Is there aught else you care to ask?
Aye. Take care, then.
See, look at my wares.
If I have a hefty wager riding on you, cuz.
Best go else. There's no business to be had here.
What brings you here?
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
If you're curious, why not ask Melodius?
Something real nice to show you.
Well met, sir. What could yon chest be hiding? I must know.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
No doubt you're dazzled by my charms. They all are. Now that's just marvelous. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
Is there aught else you can...
Aye. Take care, then.
Wish me to return? At once, Master.
A treasure chest.
Well met, sir.
Fine place to collect my.
I'm in no mood for a chinwag, thank you.
Well met, sir.
Have any tidings to share?
Our traits mesh well together. Each of us is suited to a different task.
Onward! Adventure awaits!
I quite agree.
must be the... As you like.
Take this. 'Tis something I found. I wanted you to have it.
If you're curious.
I suppose I could indulge you. I suppose I could indulge you. This is the most fun I've had in... No doubt you're dazzled by my charms.
The sky is radiant this night. I feel it.
We shall wait here till your business is done.
You made it after all. Guess that means I win. Oi!
Dear me.
You didn't disappoint, did you? You've done well. Seems only fair I answer any figures you'd want to know about. We're supposed to be neutral. Ordinarily, I wouldn't, but I suppose I can tell you. His real name is Dora. But he's been exiled. We had no choice, see? After he went off to play the false Arisen. We're men and women of shadow. That's why he was cast out. That all you wanted to ask? Before all this, Dara was in line to become, but he failed. Took a massive injury, so the title fell to me. That's when he went off, saying he used the scar and hit. And what a scheme that turned. Still, you'd have a hard time proving that he's not who he says he is. But we can't have him thinking that he gets to go off. Me thinks he needs something to remind him of the debt he... That all you wanted to ask? What can I say? Not many people bother with this place. Luckily for me. Anyway, most visitors get fooled into going up to the manor. We send them packing with a trifle, and if they don't question it, good riddance. Anyone that complacent has got no business being a thief. We only train the rare few who make it here. Some, that all you wanted to ask? Aye, till next time then. Now, as to the Maester's teaching, not sure you'll...
How dare you?
Dear me.
Just what I was waiting for.
Thank you, sir.
You're here. I've been waiting for you.
Can't say I have any tidings to share.
So this is where you were, Master. I searched high and low for you.
I warn you, I'm not easily impressed. Now that's just mock.
Let's not be hasty now. Oh, I'm lovely. I'll have to remember this.
All you need of me?
Need someone to talk to?
must be the visitor I've heard so much of, Dara. In fact, if e'er you should meet him, pray inform him that he is no- As you like, sir.
This is the inn, of course. Nothing's free in this world. Glad to be of service, sir.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
do come again.
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter.
Spending so freely offers a unique sort of joy. Let's keep our noses to the grindstone, that we might do it again soon.
New day dawns at last.
The threat of attack seems more manageable by daylight. I can't quite put my finger on it, but aught's changed with this place.
What could be the cause? This demands further investigation. Exploiting our enemy's weakness! Let my magics grant you an elemental boon!
You pulled that off with barely a flinch. It will be a rude shock for our foe to find you pitch then.
If we mastered that attack, we would be invincible!
Did anyone else see that? Aught catches the light.
We ought to take a closer look. Oh! Well spotted. Most impressive. Such a thing escaped my master's notice entirely.
Arisen. Has aught yonder caught your eye? Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to me.
Guard all you want! Won't make a difference when I've grappled, you see?
Oh.
pat on the back.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Yon statue may yield new sights, if we can reach it.
Let us make our way over to it while 'tis in our sights.
I grant you roaring flame.
Fast for you.
I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
Methinks we could move this boulder, if we work together.
A firm push is what's needed here.
Whatever 'tis you need, I shall gladly oblige. You are in need of healing. Allow me. Wait a moment.
Saurians!
Shame I've no advantage against this bow. Are we all in the same boat?
My magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
I'll gather these now. 'Twould be a shame to forget their location when we need them most.
You've got the enemy right where I need them, Aritz. Don't let up.
We are at our best when we combine our strength.
I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?
You have no need of my assistance at present, but I shall be ready to render aid at a moment's notice.
To think there'd be a cavern here. Mayhap we'll find treasure within.
Might I recommend we venture inside before bandits find us?
I grant you fire's blaze! Use it well!
Why don't we have a taste? There's surely no harm in it.
Our bellies will last a little longer. It is hard to find my footing in this darkness.
A hidden path. I suppose there will be monsters lurking beyond it.
I've a feeling 'tis best left untraveled. Am I the only one? Another statue. Aught within me yearns to climb it.
I can foresee no reason not to go see it up close.
I'd be caught unawares. I am shamed.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against a flock of harpies brought here. We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
It was most effective. Writings could be of import.
Shall we take a closer look? magic imbue your weapons with the fury of the elements. This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
Resting Fennant where you can.
Not bad! My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
I shall see to it this does not happen again.
How are we to get through this door?
Must finding these be so difficult?
A splendid discovery. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. This is generally used as a material.
A different combinations of materials result in different creations. What say we get some rest? I'm not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full. Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
Back at last. I feared I'd never be allowed to return. I've just remembered a curious rumor I overheard once. Seems there's an illness pawns can catch beyond the rift that has devastating consequences for those around them. Worse still, the pawn never knows they're sick. They just become restless and flippant and won't heed the arisen.
How terrible. We shall have to be alert for signs of the sickness among our number.
Of all the timing!
Focus. The skies aren't like to clear just because you grumble at them.
Nowhere else have we experienced such a deluge.
We cannot hope to wait it out. We must press on. I've got a good feeling about this one.
Really coming down.
We can push through a bit of rain, surely.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need.
At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
Thank you.
You've got to be carried away, I take it, but I'll take you out.
My master set for me.
I like that. Ooh, I can't wait to find out what's inside.
Tis our first time setting foot in this place, but I trust we'll muddle through.
Adventure awaits. My heart thrills with anticipation.
Here we go again.
We were battle ready when they found us. This shan't take long.
Of course. You've been doused in oil! You must stick to your fire!
Over so soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
Well, I'm sure there's still room.
That is a skillful bit of thievery. You'll do your vocation proud.
Certainly, Arisen. How might I be of aid?
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Excellent. Just what I was hoping for.
Master, you appear to be carrying rather a lot. Perhaps you ought to set a few things down.
Take this. 'Tis something I found. I wanted you to have it.
Having plenty of these to hand will make for easier battles.
What say we pelt one at the next foe we encounter? I've got a good feeling about this one.
Somewhere. I'd sooner not battle those with whom we have no quarrel. They mean us harm. We can but defend ourselves. Have my support. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. Pray, allow me to open yon chest.
Yon statue may yield new sights, if we can reach it.
Let us make our way over to it while 'tis in our sights.
Fall back, and I'll kill you with my magics. Wait a moment.
Say because I'm not interested.
Decent spot to make camp, assuming there are no monsters about.
He thinks we could all use a rest, Mark.
Now there's a worthy prize. If only it weren't so far away.
Bugger off.
Shove off.
Trying to make me lose my nerve.
Who are you then?
Shove off.
Brave of you to show your face here.
Say because. Not sure what.
Shall we hunt a few monsters to start the day off?
Come. We've much to be getting on with.
I hope you slept well.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon. But at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Let us see what you're made of.
My curated magics are at your disposal. Wait right there.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
Turn out your pocket! I'm We have found a material.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items.
Is this truly the time to romp about?
'Tis folly to pick quarrels with beasts.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it. I will protect you.
adventure if all we do is make it camp.
I understand the information of it. Camping is one of life's simple pleasures, after all.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. Well worth the effort of breaking it. Wentard, be sure to avoid open flame.
I hope you weren't expecting mercy.
Well done. I grant you roaring flame. You are in need of healing. Allow me. Wait a moment.
This ox cart's seen better days.
The work of goblins, mayhap.
One can
always draw near.
This foe will recoil from flame.
Dare I say it?
That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive
What is that, a tower? Nay, a statue.
We ought to take a closer look.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you. that looks scrumptious. And I'm positively famished.
I'd wager your eyes are larger than your stomach.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. I am honored to be called to your side, Arisen. Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
I may have gotten a little reckless, but that's all in the past now, isn't it?
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty. Shall we discuss tactics now or later?
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
I've nothing to share at present. If I learn anything of import... Allow me to alter our route, Master. By my calculations, this one will prove shorter. Yon path leads not to our destination. If you would prefer to explore, I shall guide you another time.
The Arisen is capricious indeed, but don't despair.
I grant you fire's blade! Use it well! I knew you would prevail, Master.
Times must be tedious if you've resorted to challenging beasts to bouts.
You ought not to be so careless.
Over there?
We ought to take a closer look. Do watch where you're going. You'll hurt yourself one of these days.
Don't mind me. These things happen.
What's going on? I cannot take another moment of this.
Bracey!
How kind of you. Take this with my...
I'll just pick this up.
Have we met, sirs? You seem familiar, somehow.
At least I go, knowing I fought to the
what
best.
What marvelous ill fortune.
We meet again, Arisen.
A good place to put our feet up, if we've a tent with us.
Surely a rest can wait till after we've examined our surroundings.
Slow your feet. You run too fast for the likes of me.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot. Ice's sting is yours to wield. You must mend yourself of that oil with co taste.
Not live to regret this.
fight.
This ox cart.
I'll need to see some coin before I let you off.
'Twas a lesson in determination.
Somehow I knew you'd come. You have my gratitude as well, sir.
Ulrika, glad I am to see you unharmed.
Forgive me.
I'd best go. But I shall...
That wasn't the dragon, but a poor imitation of it. No wonder I feel so hollow. Sigurd, you're the current Arisen, aren't you? I pray you do not walk the same path as I have. 'Tis a style, Ulmar, a patchwork of techniques, honed for the sole purpose of slaying the dragon. That wasn't the dragon, but a poor image. Sigurd, you're the current Arisen. Aren't you? 'Tis a style, all the patchwork of technique.
How might I be of assistance?
Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
After you, Arisen.
Here at the inn, I get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles myself. But enough about me. Did you need something?
There are worse things than turning in a... Thank you, Arisen. I promise to wield this maester's teaching well and prove myself worthy of your faith. A material. Useful things, these.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Interest you in my humble wares? Much obliged, sir.
Well, it takes two to make a sale, and this seller had nothing to tempt us with. Our funds are better.